to put dirty dog's paws in it. You wash your dog. Dog's paws.
Oh, I want that for my dog.
Oh, right, I'm having that. Okay.
Right. Yeah. Okay, what about this one?
Okay.
Good.
That's good.
Oh, hang on. I'll give you a little clue. Hold on.
I know this.
What do you mean you know this?
There,
one?
There.
Well,
no,
I can imagine. This is where you pour. This is where you soak. That's where you massage your testicles.
Oh!
Is because what's happened with men, as he, loose women, you need to know,
yeah, right? Yeah, we do.
Loose women.
That's not a very big container.
Can you see that?
No, perfect for my testicles.
Yeah.
And what's happened is, it's very relaxing. When you got when you got testicles and you put them in bubbling water, it's so relaxing.
Oh, is it?
Are you sure that's not a dog paw washing thing?
You can use that however you like.
That's where you sit, Nick. That's where the schlong come out.
We do apologise. Gino, this isn't Celebrity Juice. You're on Loose Them In. And we've got you the best...
Nick, you never seen a penis in your life? So this show's never seen one of those?
No, they've experienced happiness, but I don't know if they've ever seen that. Here you go. And there's a pair of socks
you
for you, because you love a pair of socks.
Oh, yes.
You got you some special one.
Oh, my God. This is so awesome.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
No.
And,
you're welcome.
Great. Thank you so much, guys.
You are welcome. Gino!